These types of hexagonal shapes over the ocean are, in essence, air bombs. They're formed by what are called microbursts. They're blasts of air that come down out of the bottom of the cloud and then hit the ocean and then create waves that can sometimes be massive in size as they start to interact with each other.